everyone. I had a really cool discussion this week around how recruiting is moving more from a sales focus to a marketing driven role. I will post a link in the comments below to that conversation, which was incredible. But it really got me thinking about how the recruiting landscape and how what we do is changing. And why is it changing? Is it candidate behaviors? Is it the technology and the tools that we have available? Is it business needs? But it's probably all of the above. And I think back to my early recruiting days when I was smiling and dialing all day long, trying to, you know, get different results from just doing the same thing over and over and over again. And isn't that the definition of insanity? To do the same thing over and over and over again and expect different results. Well, if you want different results, you have to change up your strategy. You have to change what you do. Change comes from innovation, and it drives innovation. And it's something that we all need to focus on, especially going into 2021. All of us have been forced to change in our roles and what we're doing, whether it's moving remote and changing our communication styles or changing how we approach things. But ultimately, business is going to keep moving forward. And who is going to step up and be willing to do things differently to drive bigger impacts? That is what 2021, I think, is going to be all about. And so be open to change, be open to that discussion, and be open to failure. This is the easiest way to put it, right? When you're trying new things, you're not guaranteed success, and you cannot be afraid of failure. You should appreciate failure and appreciate the things that it can teach us, the ways that it can show us, look, that didn't work, but if we try things this way, we're going to get better results. That's how we learn and how we grow. And so I'm curious, those that are recruiters or in recruiting functions, what are you going to be focusing on in 2021 to drive that change? Drop a comment below. Let's continue the discussion for sure. So thanks as always for tuning into Better Call Kim. Have a super duper weekend, and I will talk to all of you very soon. Bye.